just walk for the breakfast, and then this shop they just selling for from 6 a.m. until 10 a.m. daily. And for eating this guy up, okay, we should try with the soya milk as well. Soya milk. Đây vâng ạ.
Đây
cũng làm lại không con. Cảm ơn. This is the bún khen Phú Quốc. I really highly recommend for the food tour in Phú Quốc. The bowl of the bún khen is look like this. In the rest one, this one the meat, the people they stir. The meat they steam already. They take out the meat, they separate the meat and the bone. They stir until they come up. The meat is really dry. They have some herb, cucumber, spinach, and the papaya, green papaya, raw one. Of course, we have the fresh noodle, and the sauce is very thick, a little bit. The main thing of the sauce is they have the fish stock cooked with coconut milk. The sweet taste of the coconut milk, the tasty of the fish. You have to mix. The sauce, a little bit sweet. You cannot find the smelly fish, but a little bit spicy together. The sweet and the tasty of the coconut milk. Remember, this one in the Mekong Delta. Bún kèn. Bún is noodle. Kèn is the way of cooking in Mekong Delta. So good. It's busy then. This one is very, very famous. And then for the quality, the papaya really crispy, the noodle very fresh, the sauce very tasty, but not so healthy. Sauce a little bit thick, but thick not the flour, thick because of the coconut milk. Good. One similar. Firstly, if you look at this one, you think this one is curry sauce, but it's not. Completely not curry sauce. It's so good. I almost finished the bowl of noodle. I strongly recommend for the people the stomach very quick, very quick. It was all fresh with the coconut milk. Little bit healthy, and then it make you very fast to food, very fast to get food. One more finish.
Di saat kita ngulang angin.